Well, faithful YouTubers, I've really been having some problems getting my videos done, and with how slow this freaking computer is, I'm gonna have to push up the date to about Tuesday. If this computer gets faster and I can actually be able to refilm some of my items. As you can see, I'm tired. I've been spending most of the day and most of the night working on on my game review, and it's out of my control because of this computer going slow. I'm trying to clean up the computer, but apparently it froze up last night, and it almost froze up this morning. So I'm sorry when you were expecting the YouTube video to come up, it's just the stupid computer isn't working so well. I've had to rehook up my TV and my game system and sort through my games, because when it was late night and I was trying to play my games, so much problems was happening for me to reshoot some of the video, because some of the items weren't, wasn't worthy of being posted on YouTube altogether. So with reshooting that and then trying to gather the money that I can for some of the props for the next episode, it's actually stalling most of my work. So anyway, I just need to I've really got to let you know that once I get my game reviews up with all the backed up data I got, when I burn them onto a disc, I can edit that, fix it up, and turn it into a DVD collection if I get the review set up. But I know some of you are thinking it's a little too early to to start thinking of making a DVD set. But the plan was originally to put all the raw data onto a disc so I can film using an iPod, putting it up to the computer, trying to hook that up and then film and burn it onto the disc. It wouldn't work, so I'm right now working on burning on the regular videos onto the disc. That is the complete unedited film and the raw footage onto the disc. Then I can then delete that off and then film that. I'm in the midst of doing that, and it's actually much of a hassle for those of you who are trying to get your videos up or burn them onto a disc. So like I said, I'm sorry for since the video is not going to be up on time, like I said, especially on the on the due dates for my game reviews. So like I said, it's very hard to edit the raw footage and actually fix this up. With the errors I'm having on the computer, this video I will do as much effort as I can to put it up on YouTube on time, so I can actually give an explanation for why I'm not able to get this up. So I know some of you are kind of thinking that I'm kind of being a little bit egotistic with saying all this stuff, trying to make promises to you about my videos, but I've been doing what I can to follow through with my promises and what I posted. I beg you that you forgive me for how late it is, because with the work, you might think that I've been working hard, and I'm not making this crap up. It's too metaphorically sad that I have all this work piled up, but I've been making promises over YouTube that I would post a video up for about a year and a half. All my projects have been written and finished, and I'm just trying to get the finished product out, because since I've been writing the scripts, the stories, and the screenplays for everything else, it was a lot of work, but I'm trying to pull out all the stops and follow through with my, with my written plans altogether. But just be sure that if the video's not out by Tuesday, if it's not out by Tuesday, I'll try and give you guys the update of when it's gonna be put up. With all this work that was piled up, and me trying to write out all my useful ideas, filter through them, and then bring them all to life, just like I want to bring my movies and, in my series up to life, and, it was basically sacrificing an arm and a leg, also sacrificing nights of sleep, staying up to the wee hours of the night, filming, refilming, editing, and trying to cut all this together on time. And, it's actually kind of eating me alive trying to get this to you, because I'm tired of making promises that I can't follow through most of the time. So just be sure I'll do what I can, and I hope I can see you soon with this, after this video. And this video will stay up on YouTube, because it's practically a timeline. All the videos I've added to YouTube will not ever be, they'll never be deleted, because, but the thing is, when I get all the finished videos up and on the disc, I will not put those due dates and the extra update videos on the disc. With the collection and the artwork, working on, all the title scenes and trying to work by myself, mainly since this is a one-man show for the time right now. With me having to queue up the scenes where I'm going from the hitting the button on the camera to get into place with that. For the New Year's episode, I am trying to put that up as it's kind of an improvisation, and if I don't get another actor for the New Year's episode, it'll just be myself showing it as a pilot episode and kind of doing a split screen effect, practically amateur, I may add. But I will do a little, it'll look like a bit of a commentary, with the characters watching the video, and it's all queued up and filmed and cut together. That's what will happen, but I just don't know what time I will be able to get that up. Believe me, you will see me, you will see some of the props I'm using, the props I'll be using the money from this wallet, gradually trying to get it to be built up, and being discreet with how much money I use, because I really, really need to use that for the filming equipment, and not to have to use it on just this iPod. But when the time comes, you'll see kind of at the YouTube screen, on the video, the vision on the iPod's kind of skinny. That's funny. So. But it will be expanded with the money I get over iTunes. So, I'm going to buy it over iTunes for, the software to edit it all. So, and like I said, be sure to check in on my YouTube often enough to see it all in action. So, thanks for your time, and like I've been saying over and over again, forgive me for how late the video is. The game review is. So, like I said, I hope I can see you soon with my videos. So, bye.